All right, Miss Huffington, here's your soy latte.
Can I get you anything?
No, thank you.
Just let me know if you change your mind. I'm Carmen.
Hey, Carmen.
Hey.
I'm Shane.
Hey, Shane. Do you want to listen to something really cool?
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry, you know, just tell me what's going on.
I just wanted to have a good time tonight. I didn't think I'd see you.
But here I am. You don't think that you could have changed your plan a little bit?
I don't have a plan. That's the point. Listen, I hope you don't mind. Your mom told me where you are.
Oh, no, I don't mind.
Well, also, I wanted to apologize about the other night. I was an asshole.
No, that's okay, you know? You don't want to get involved with anybody, and that is cool.
I'm glad it's cool.
It's totally cool.
Those relationships, they can really fuck you up. This game is called Too Hot. We start kissing, and we can't stop kissing. But we also can't touch. So then if you touch me, then you lose. And that means I can do whatever I want.
What happens if you touch me?
Then... and you get to do whatever you want to me.
Wow. Later, bitch. Oh.
Tell me where you grew up. Tell me where this came from. Nothing? Not gonna talk? Okay. Brother and sister, how many of those did you have? You know what, let's start with mom and dad. Are they married or divorced? Do you write them? Do you see them? Do you love them? I mean, anything.
I'm gonna go out. I don't like sleepovers. I'm sorry.
Okay. You don't have to explain anything. It's your choice.
Are you okay with that thing that happened between Carmen and me? I mean, if we were to...
Are you?
I don't know. She hasn't called or anything.
Do you want me to invite her over?
Are you sure that you're okay with that?
Consider it done. You kissed her.
What?
You kissed Jenny.
Oh, okay. I didn't think that you would mind.
Then
about
no, and
it.
Okay. Hey, and I don't.
Okay. Good. Thank God.
You should, you should give her a chance.
Yeah.
Yeah. What is this?
Don't try to hook me up. Bye.
Do you want this?
No, it's all yours.
Thank you.
You're so very welcome. Good?
Mm-hmm.
You're such a tease. Mm-hmm. Well, keep going. Mm-hmm. Oh, no thirst. Mm-hmm. It's so intense.
Oh, shit.
Oh. You stink.
Oh, God, really?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, now you are, too. Like, you're gonna stink.
I don't know anymore.
Hi.
Hey.
You're like Shane.
I'm not someone who falls for fucked up, unavailable people.
I don't think that we really have a choice in the people that we fall for, Carmen.
You want to know something? You've been getting away with this shit for far too long. I don't know what that poor, ass-kissing woman did to piss you off. Maybe she bought you a gift to let you know that you're kind of special to her. Or just maybe. Maybe she really liked you. I think that's something that you just don't know how to handle right now.
Oh my God. Shane, who did this? Who did this to you? No, tell me, I will fucking kill them. Who did this to you?
You did it.
What? Fuck you.
Wait. I'm sorry, that was a fucked up.
Well, I mean, maybe you meant something by it. Maybe we should just talk and see what happened.
No. Can we? Can we just forget what I said and let's go back to being friends?
Is that what you want?
Really a lot.
You might find there are people who don't want anything from you. They just want to know you.
Oh, fuck. You know, it's hard for me to have you and Jenny in my face all the time.
You're having a hard time with it?
Yeah, I'm happy for you guys. Looks like you two are having a blast together.
Then why would it be so hard for you? Now, Shane, I want you to look at me. I know how hard you work to keep yourself at a distance from everyone else on the planet, but it's not working for you anymore. It's not because of this. Okay? Do you feel this? Most people don't have this. This is rare.
So what?
That's right. So what? So what if nothing ever comes out of this? So what if you'll never act on it? You are so convinced that having a relationship near you is gonna kill you.
Is it well?
And that's why I'm with Jenny. It works because she and I are both biding our time waiting for the real deal to come along. You and I know what the real deal is. We saw it the first time we laid eyes on each other. You're not living your life, Shane.
I would like to go with my girlfriend, so, you know...
Who's that? And I know that the only reason why you're with me is because you want to be near Shane. What are you going to do about Carmen?
Nothing.
I think the two of you should be together.
I have a brother, but I never met him because never grew up together. My mom put me in foster care when I was 9. But I still love her very much. Mother, and have dinner with her entire family.
And?
I'm gonna act straight. It's too soon.
No, I'm telling you, you're gonna be fine, okay? Just, they don't think like that, all right? So all you have to do is be yourself, and they are going to fucking love you.
You have a boyfriend, Jane?
Not yet. Oh, you will.
Oh, my mother loves you.
Yeah, I know she does. I love her.
Oh, my gosh.
Please don't make me do this.
Oh, please, you have to put it on. Oh, babe.
You two are so hot together. Oh, I'm sorry, before we forget, but we can't make it to your baby birthday party tomorrow.
Oh, you know what?
We have a quinceanera.
Oh, that's right, a quinceanera. Oh my God, you look like you're 5.
You feel like a pinata.
Let me see. Well, it's okay. Oh, come here, come here. Does this help you at all?
No.
No?
Mm-mm. Wow, what are these?
Oh. Ah.
What are we gonna do about the shoes?
What?
Your hair.
You owe me.
I know. Every single person in my family adores you.
I love them too.
You do?
Mm-hmm. But I wonder how much they'd love me if they knew I was fucking their daughter.
Ooh.
Thank you.
We install a chair for you over here, right? Just one chair, because I want people lining up to get on your schedule. Shane for wax.
How about we help you with your bags?
Oh, you girls just relax and let us butches unload the truck. Come on, Shane.
What?
Ow. Big butch.
What?
Go unload the truck.
I just got off the phone with Paul Arrett, and he heard you DJ at Vogue Las Vegas, and he wants you for his VIP after party for Russell Simmons and his new band Black Butterfly.
Holy shit! Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding.
Wait, this is fantastic. Oh my God, when are we supposed to do this?
Tomorrow night at the Abbey at 9 o'clock.
I can't do it. It's your... opening.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, I
am so sorry. Okay, now, what you think about it, let me know. Call me, okay?
Okay, bye.
Come on, this is a huge thing. Don't give it up for wax. You know I want you to be there.
Yeah.
And I know that's something you've been working really hard at.
Thank you.
Well, your girl here is very talented.
Yeah, she's not so bad.
But I could also say she has a priority straight, because even though I hired her, she's here for you.
I worked on this mix all week for you. Just for you.
Nice
way to meet an old friend.
Why are you here?
I have an appointment. My hair cut.
Hey, baby. The reservations came through for tonight. Do you want me to wait for you out front, or?
Carmen, it's Sherry. Sherry, this is Carmen.
Fuck you. Let go of me. Stop it!
What's your problem?
Sherry Jackman.
Come on, I didn't know she was coming.
Bullshit!
You don't believe me? Go look at the book. Go look at my book, you don't believe me. Fucking poor me, she booked under a different name. What do you want me to do? Huh?
Okay, whatever, that's not the point. Tell her to go fuck herself! Act like you have a girlfriend. Did you fuck her? Are you in love with her?
No.
Are you sure?
Please, Carmen, I don't want to make this into a big deal.
You go all the way over to somebody's beach house and you fuck them till the sun comes up and you're asking me not to make it into a big fucking
you
deal?
You were practically coming all over those two Jeff Jam guys.
Work.
You know that?
No,
you
no, stop. It's fucking
true.
Work and you know it. Are you jealous?
No. I'm fucking jealous. It just made me sad.
Oh, you were so fucking sad that you go off and you fuck Sherry Jaffe? Shane, what kind of a psychotic response is that?
I guess I'm really fucked up in that way.
What the fuck is it that you want, huh? That's yeah. Just fucking meaningless!
Yeah, you know what? Sometimes it is.
In that case, you should have no fucking problem with me going out and fucking whoever I want.
Okay, we're talking monogamy. It is a noun, and it is the condition or practice of having a single mate during a period of time.
I get it, Carmen.
Does that mean anything to you?
I'm willing to try. Is that not enough? I'm willing to try something that doesn't come naturally to me,
mm-hmm.
And that I don't understand, but I'm willing to try. I made a mistake. And I can't say that it won't happen again. I'd rather be a fuck up and a liar. that I want to try. You're the first person I want to make that. I want to make that promise too.
Carmen.
Hmm?
You're having a bad dream.
Hmm?
You're having a bad dream. You're kicking me.
I am?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh my God. Shane. This dream that
what?
It was Sherry Jaffe. You were giving a tattoo to Sherry Jaffe. Like the one that we have that's on the back of our necks. Why did you do that?
Do what?
Give her a tattoo.
I didn't.
That was something that's really sacred to us. That's just between us.
But I didn't give
it. God damn it, Shane. That's so fucked up.
Did you give Sherry Jaffe a tattoo where there was a scary-looking, like, bird that kept flying around, right? And at one point, I was screaming your name. I was saying, Shane, hello, Shane. And you sprouted wings, and you flew off with the bird, okay? That is unacceptable. Nuh-uh. No.
Sorry. I'm sorry that you're having these nightmares because of that fucked up thing I did.
No, I know that, you know, we're doing this and we're trying to work this out and stuff, but I guess that I'm still hurt.
Every right to be.
I mean, you flew off, Shane. You totally took off with this bird.
I'm not going anywhere.
How would you feel if you were making love to me and then all of a sudden I just check out in the middle of it, gone, not there?
I checked out.
Yeah, you're there. You're lying like next to me and stuff, but like I try and touch you, I try to kiss you, I try and do all these things to make you feel good, and you're completely gone. I think that somewhere deep down, you realize that all of a sudden you're in this nice little committed relationship now and pisses you off, and now you're punishing me. So you're like really close to my family now? Right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's good. So you can be intimate with my family, but you can't be intimate with me.
Jesus Christ,
girlfriend.
Carmen! Wait, do you not like the fact that your family and I have taken to each other? Is that it?
I'm sorry. Totally right. I'm sorry. Look at me. I love the fact that my family and you have taken to each other.
They even taken Spanish lessons.
Really?
Yeah.
That's great.
A Shane no le interesa Pablo. Okay?
¿Tú cómo sabes? ¿Acaso eres su intérprete?
No, Mom, I'm her girlfriend.
No sabes lo que dices.
Shane es mi novia y soy la suya. We live in the same house and we sleep in the same bed, Mother.
Get out, both of you. Get out of my house.
Get up. Let's go. You're so selfish. I'm the selfish one. When you all sit here and you expect me to live out some sort of lie so you can live comfortably and you're calling me selfish?
You just could have waited.
Well, obviously, I couldn't. Let's go.
Listen, we should talk to her.
No, she doesn't want to talk.
You could have at least told me before you threw it on him like that.
Yeah, you know what? I didn't exactly plan that, Shane.
Really? That poor woman is in denial. Do you think that's hard enough?
You know what? I don't fucking get you, you know? It's like one minute you're my girlfriend, you're on my side, you love me, and then the next minute...
I don't want to lose your family. I don't want them to hate me. I think it would be really fucked if they sat there and they blamed me for this, which I am so sure they already have.
What do you know about family? cheated on you?
When?
After you fucked Sherry Jaffe.
I'm sorry. It was so stupid, and it's not like me. Can we just start again? Clean slate?
Do you feel better now? Do you feel good now that we're even?
Losing someone you love as much as you love Dana can really make you think about the rest of your life, you know?
The worst part is that we're estranged from our family. I'd love to repair that. I'd love to ask for their blessing. She hasn't even said yes yet.
Deciding if you were gonna ditch me. I was thinking the exact same thing.
Kind of like when I was little, right?
Kinda, sorta.
I'm actually getting married next week.
Oh, wow, that's wonderful, Gabe.
Getting married, wow. Who knew?
I'd like for you guys to be there.
To make such a handsome bride. I grew.
Thank you.
So handsome.
So, this is a gift from Carmen.
I love my present. And I wish exactly what they taught me.
You can't come in. It's against the rules.
Come on,
Shane.
I hope that's Carmen.
We made it.
Of course we made it.
Oh my God.
Hi.
Hi. Very good to meet you. Honey, we should probably, you know, go to sleep, leave these two alone.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to bed too. I think tomorrow's kind of a big day.
Let's just get a drink.
Yeah, let's do it.
Now we go to sleep before 2 a.m.
This one is the exact same way, 2 a.m. Right?
Okay.
I'm not proud of this. It's just who I am.
okay?
He reinforced the worst parts that were in me.
I know you know what I'm talking about.
I made a very poor decision because of that.
What did you do?
Everyone, my name is Marilyn Shepherd. I'm the wedding official. I've just been in touch with Shane McCutcheon.
She doesn't expect you to forgive her.
I left someone that I love very much at the altar.
She's not proud of this. It's just who she is.
She wanted me to extend her deepest apologies to all of her friends. She apologizes to the Morales family and hopes that you might forgive her someday. And maybe even understand.
Sometimes I think I would have been a lot better off had I never met the guy.
Don't you want to look for her? Don't you want to know what happened? I just want to go home and be with my family.
What were you thinking you were going to marry that ridiculous girl? Ridiculous little bouncy cha-cha.
You don't know her. You have no right to say that about her.
Is Carmen here?
She doesn't want to see you, Shane. She's done with you.
I know she really hates me, but I would love to talk to her for just...
She doesn't want you here, man!
Ow!
Remind me of someone I used to know. A lot. No, it's a compliment.
You're not the kind of person any caring mother would want her daughter to have a relationship with. You proposed to some poor girl and left her at the altar? Even your friends think you're bad news, Shane.
You see, you kind of just let all your women go.
Carmen.
No, I don't. I want to have some sort of remembrance of her, however small.
Why?
Well, I like women.
Wow, look, it's Carmen.
I'm not throwing her away.